Hi, how are you going? I'm coming to you from Perth, WA.
From Anna Bay.
From Canberra.
From Adelaide in South Australia.
Melbourne.
Live from Brisbane.
From Geelong, Victoria.
Kelbeba in South Australia.
Canberra.
Rudi Hill, New South Wales.
I had a diagnosis of inoperable lung cancer that had already spread.
Without any support from a medical officer. I was actually crossing the road and I thought, I'll just have a look and see what it says. And that's what it told me, that I had lung cancer.
Lung cancer really was the last thing that was on my mind.
From right across our nation.
On behalf of people impacted by lung cancer.
There's a lot of us.
Too many.
Because lung cancer in Australia is in a state of crisis.
1 in 20 Australians are at risk of developing it in their lifetime.
On a parliamentary scale, that's 11 of your colleagues.
Today, 35 Australians will get the news they're dreading.
The news that we're already living with.
You have lung cancer.
And in 5 years,
less than 20% of us will still be alive.
12 people will die while Parliament sits today.
And that is just today.
Between now and 2032.
Or in about 3 Parliaments' time.
168,000 people will be diagnosed.
35 diagnoses a day is too many.
12 deaths while Parliament sits today is too many.
That's 24 people dying every day, 7 days a week.
It's easy to see us as just a number, but we are so much more than that.
I love looking after my family. I love that role.
I am a father, I am a husband, and I am a neighbour.
Festival director.
A wife.
I'm a mum.
A sister and a friend.
A son. I'm a mate. And I'm an all-round good bloke.
I'm a wife. I'm a grandmother. I'm a mother.
I am a friend.
I'm a wife.
I'm a mother.
A sister. And a friend.
I'm a friend.
I'm a mother, I'm a wife, and I'm a person.
But with your help, we can shift these numbers.
And we can continue to be more than a statistic.
With your help,
we can screen Aussies for lung cancer.
Because early diagnoses mean families won't have to say goodbye too soon.
With your help,
we can fund specialist lung cancer nurses.
So instead of 37 nurses
to support over 22,000 people,
we'll have 100
by 2025.
Because this specialist care saves lives.
The decisions you make over the next 3 years
will impact Australian families for the next 3 decades and beyond.
If you act now.
If you support us.
If you help us.
Create a living legacy.
For this Parliament.
And for all Australians impacted by lung cancer.